What kind of an F?
Well, sorry.
That's when I